Well, if you can't call them, you might as well crawl them. Here we go.
It was a wild ride, but we got him. I think I had the camera running for so long it stopped recording at a half an hour, and I think we got the first two shots on there. Tough bird. They were all together. He was waiting for them to separate. We had three gobblers right beside us. I bet you could hear those. I mean, they were gobbling right beside the camera, I bet. But man, we inched closer three times.
Yeah,
I think three times. And come up, they were probably 40 yards at first. A bunch of jakes filed past us, and then the toms were still strutting, and so we tried to inch a little bit closer. And when we stood up,
there, second move is when we saw these other ones.
Yeah, and when we peeked up over there, they were still in strut, right?
Yeah.
I think totally. When we stood
up,
yeah.
They were in strut when I jumped up and shot.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, what's going on?
But anyways, decent bird. Nice beard on him. Oh, yeah. Another one bites the dust. There was at least three long beards here and three long beards over there. Quite a few. Well, that's a wrap for our epic adventure. Got on birds this morning and I don't know what happened. They completely disappeared on us. So we went around where there's usually other birds and got into some more, but man, it was fun last night and blast this morning.